Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you... That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across the tribe. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people and get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. They're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. Them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are you waiting for? System.
Found it. Identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me. You are free. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Nice job, Marcus.
A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Free. Exactly what we need to run the store. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
I hope I didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult. Marcus! Marcus, come look! Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. Get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you!
Then follow me!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Anymore. We're free.
Marcus, violence is the only language humans understand.
And I want them to understand, but I do not want to start a war.
They won't listen if they're not afraid.
Then they won't have a choice. Thank you. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
Punish a crime with another crime.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?